TSA officers across this country were busy confiscating weapons this holiday season. On Christmas Eve, a woman was stopped with a loaded pistol in the carry-on at Reagan National Airport. And on Christmas Day, a man was stopped with a loaded gun at Pittsburgh International Airport.